Hi, I just arrived in Melbourne and now I'm heading towards my hotel. My hotel is just across from the Southern Cross station. I just got into the hotel. Hi, all checked in. Just got my key and check in now. Restaurant. I see, have to use the key card. Wow. Okay.
Wow. The room is good.
At first they told me my room is very small, but when I look at it, it's alright. It's quite big for me. And then next to me is the Holiday Inn. Nothing to cook with, but they have kettle. Wow, what is this? Ah, milk. But it's frozen. Okay. Wow, they have tea and coffee. So now I'm going to an Indonesian restaurant. And I'm heading to Little Bird Street. Oh, very nice. Krispy Kreme just next to the hotel. So this is Melbourne. I haven't been here for almost 15 years. Wow, the new building design is also look like a church or cathedral. My first day in Melbourne after many years. Normally I don't eat out in the evening here in Australia, but it's my first night here in Melbourne. Why not? Found it. What is it? Okay. Just order ayam belato. For now, I'm gonna enjoy my chicken. Cooked Indonesian style. I just finished my dinner here at Block M. So that's all for this video. Thank you for watching.